speaking. I'm currently a rising senior at the University of Miami. But this summer, I'm working here in the Martindale lab at the Whitney Marine Laboratory as part of the University of Florida. This summer, my research project focuses on studying the evolutionary basis of morphological development in Cassiopeia shamanca, our model system.
To complete this project, I'm learning a host of different techniques from primer design and gene cloning to in situ hybridization and confocal fluorescent microscopy.
Hello again! My project this summer requires a variety of approaches from different disciplines. And the biggest benefit that I've derived from being in this program here at Whitney is the chance to work with scientists who are not only experts in their respective fields, but also experts at collaboration.
Choose development.